This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you'd need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promised you a heart, you promised to keep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
I don't blame you, Peyton.
Luke.
At all, for any of it.
I feel bad for you. I feel responsible somehow. And I really hope that doesn't come off as arrogant, okay? But I know this about you.
She's coming back, Peyton. She loves me. I love her. It'll be okay.
Careful, Clark, you almost sound a little jealous.
I'm not jealous, I'm concerned.
Why? Because Chloe's falling for a nice guy? It's got me worried, too.
You always talk about people bringing them back, Clark?
Look, Justin, I didn't mean...
Yes, you did. So what? So I start spending all the time with Chloe, suddenly realize she exists and want me out of the picture?
Chloe and I are just friends.
You have your chance, my friend. And you let me have mine.
Well, I have a question to ask.
Okay.
Imagine a moment in your life where all you're doing, you know, it's the greatest moment in your life. Who's standing next to you?
Huh?
All right. That's what you really want, then I'm gonna make you better.
I'm here for him. I'm a friend.